Hello, once again, when we left off, Jack Sparrow dealt with a loading failure. I think that was this. Is that right?
Yep.
And then we played a tiny bit before the iPod died. Like a failure. Says hold the Wii remote sideways, but you can use the nunchuck too. It's weird, it assumes you're gonna use the Wii remote, but see, because it says press 2 to start, they didn't bother to program it to say what it would depend on.
Stick to play! Really? Poop it. My way tired of trying to you do. Don't you go and go. Come on. Wow. We thought we had die. Clearly my playing Donkey Kong Country Returns got me a lot better at this game. Because this game's easy in comparison. This game feels easy though, because I've been playing Donkey Kong, which is so hard. So, because I had so much trouble with this level before, now it's like, I've clearly gotten a lot better at video games. I bet you I can summon this to him. Is that so awesome?
Oh.
Ah! Crud. Hey. What am I doing? I didn't lock my toy box. I gotta even use it. My plan is to get to the world 7 boss castle, beat the world 4 boss castle, save, and then have the world 7 levels saved so I don't have to do them again. So my plan is. Really? Snail named Dale. Shut up. Sam. I feel like there's a secret power. It's running, I'm running out of time. Really? Hey Zaya, you wanna play with me?
I'm just gonna watch. I just woke up. Yeah, we brought this chair in.
That's smart.
Because we need another room for me to watch. After so we're playing ping pong.
It's odd that I can use the arrows to move too when I'm in this mode. I mean, logically I shouldn't be able to.
Yeah, I built a little bit more to the setup.
I feel the sun now shining down. Feel the breeze now. Go to the star house.
There's another lighthouse past the boss castle.
There's actually no lighthouse in this world. Just there's 2 toad houses back. 2 like power houses. It goes into my inventory automatically, but I like to jump at it anyway for fun.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
That's not a lighthouse.
I get them confused.
Just remember, lives are green, and lighthouses are green. Because they look like lives. What?
I used to didn't know what any names of the kinds of kicking in our Bowser, but you can't get a Bowser. Now you can.
So those are where the spins were. Wow, I got like every type of one except for I somehow missed all the spots with the spins. Wait, what am I doing? Pit stop at the Toad House and go home to the rest of the world. I don't know what that was. Random montage singing. Failing luck, each step right through the door awaits some items. I just realized I never read that in these videos. I should though. I should read that every time. Because it's fun to do Toad House. Partners. Life house, give me some extra lives for myself. Life house, give me some extra lives for myself. Star coins are basically useless in this game. Hints are not useful. I liked the usage of star coins in Mr. DS. I wanted to feel this over a lot. Also, I liked the way you could say that when you unlocked it. This game doesn't run as long. It also adds quick saving, which is good, because so you can actually stop playing. Either that or there was quick saving in this world, and I couldn't figure out how. But that might be the case. I find it hard to believe that a game on the DS, a game, a system designed for, like, playing guitar and stuff, and, like, playing quickly, would have a game that you can't save it for long periods of time, even for just, like, a quick save, so you can turn it off and come back later. It's like, oh my gosh, I'm holding this level up. It's like, person, no tomorrow. I'm not even focused on this. I'm just talking about things. I don't remember what I'm talking about at all. Currently, I'm good at this game now. Excuse me. Extra life. Yeah, but fire has no effect against the booze. Oh, foop it.
No.
I'm just owning this level, like,
star.
I own
what if star didn't have effect to booze? If you had star there...
I could have owned all the booze faces the same way that I own this level with my face. With my boss.
I couldn't see that.
See, the reason that I put the table right there, because I know it's in your way, the reason that I put it right there is I can't really put it anywhere else where it's not going to get in my way. So. Phew, I died. I always die on that last part. I don't know why. The last part should be the easiest, but for some reason, it's always the part that kills me. Well, if the other parts haven't already killed me, I get to that part and I die at least once. Butthole McGee, Butthole McGee. I don't know why I didn't just hit him with fire. Instead, I decided it would be a good idea to jump and freaking make me lose my fire. That's the
taste of your own medicine.
You're so cute, Isaiah, taking up my expressions that I use in a healthy
amount.
No,
I know another person that takes those expressions.
That's because I didn't make up that expression. Oh, I jumped off of the barrel, but somehow that didn't destroy it. That's weird. Well, here we go. Hit her with the first shot! Hit her with the best shots! Oh gosh, fire away! Tried to get extra lives for this. Oh yeah, extra lives go up.
Now you gotta avoid them all. What if all the other doors were right?
That would be easy. But no, you have to find the right door. Luckily, I remember.
That one time you did it.
Yeah, those 7,000,000,000 times I've done it, I should say.
This part's easy.
No, it's not, because there's that!
You could do this. I could.
It's Death Cliff. No, you could not. You can't make it past Death Cliff.
Oh, yeah. I forgot how to play.
I'm not gonna use the power up this time.
So,
I have 12 lives.
So, definitely
somehow.
Not. I'll just
do it. I've only gone to one life. I've had 2 lives before, and now I have 12.
You got 4.
Oh, right. I got 1 in this level. But then. Foop it. Foop a duck.
Thank you, Doc.
Oh, cool. Right, I got a bunch of lives for when I was star and hit the booze. Aha! I'm the murderer. See, when I originally played this game, I would rarely be able to dodge that. Now I can dodge that with ease. I feel like playing Donkey Kong has definitely gotten better at this game somehow. Really?
You touched this fish.
I touched his fist of death! Death fist.
Instead of being a boo
fist
house,
of death
it should be a punch house.
Yeah, I don't. There's not even any booze in the first room. I think, you know what I think? I think the ghosts have possessed the punching bags, and now they're beating people up with them, to be ironic. Those are punching bags, right? I don't think they're devastated if I find out they are. I'm not really devastated, but I'll be surprised. I've always thought that the punching bags out for revenge. From wrong ghost encounters. Well, I'm not, well, the revenge part of the first, but I mean, they are punching bags, right? I feel. They are, right?
He jumped on his head.
I think there are dudes underneath. I see feet underneath.
What if there was a punching bag up here?
That's great. That would be deadly. Happy day. Wait. We're just gonna throw fireballs around for no reason. Fireballs for no reason. It always seems like I get hit at least once. Or twice in that part. Just because it's hard to control exactly where you're falling. It's kind of a gradual
thing.
Which one
is this
at?
That's easy to swap.
Yeah, I know.
But
to get the Star Coin it's harder, but Star Coins don't really have a good bonus in this game, so I'm just avoiding that now. I just want to beat the level, to be honest. I've beaten this level so many times that I don't want to do it again. Ooh, a life that I never knew existed that just fell off of the cliff. It's death forever. That's a shame.
So you just wasted the life.
Ooh, I got the extra life on top of the flagpole. Extra life on top of the flagpole, jumping up there and slipping through the flagpole.
There, guess what? Then you get two lives. Yeah. As you get that life and that life. You walk the crazy. You might want to move. You don't want.
What did I do? Whatever, I can leave the level. I can pause it and leave it. See? Once you've beaten a course, you can exit course at any time. Or you can exit that course at any time. And now I have to fight the key to it. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Wonderful beans. Wonderful baskets of beans.
You could have went back if you would have moved.
No, you wouldn't have. He only moves when you get on top of the... When you get on top of the moving area, flip it. It's actually kind of hard to avoid him because it seems like he's always moving to the place where he'll get me. Because he's intelligent. He's intelligent and he's a butthole. He's a butthole.
Fire. And you can throw the fire on his cloud.
Yeah. You can throw the fire at him inside of the cloud.
And destroy the enemy. And get Toad.
And rescue Toad because he's in an Indian jerk. Oh god, that guy's gonna be too important.
And now you can't go to a Toad house.
Fupa duck. Fupa duck! Really? Just jump! I hate these spring things. So annoying. So pooping annoying!
So pooping annoying.
I'm just gonna use my... No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna use my spin.
Poo!
And then I'm sure I'll be able to beat it. Oh, he went that way, so I don't even have to. Oh well, I guess I'll just use my spin on this level then. Usually when I get right next to him, he'll intelligently come and wherever I am and get me, but I guess not. Extra?
How did
you do that? No! I wanted to keep that stupid butthole game. I didn't realize what I was grabbing until it was too late. whatever. I'll survive as long as I do not get killed by everything around me. I wanna die.
Can you get ice and star?
Yes, I can. Jump
this is the level that you're stuck on?
No, it's not the level that I'm stuck on.
Oh, yeah, you're stuck
How
on the
fire.
How is life?
Now jump. Get a big power up. Jump over here. Do not fall off the cliff. And I duck to avoid all the blood pills. Now I jump. And I'll jump. Now go. This song's repetitive as hell. I'm gonna go through the freaking park and then I go right down here and I build the block and then I jump up. Isaiah, please don't do that. How do you not get that stuff? It's kind of a spin would have been fine, but I probably would have lost it anyway, so don't mind that I accidentally picked up that ice ball. So I'm just trying to keep spin and use it. I should have known that the power invested in my face is about to be told. Those are cute bugs, Isaiah. Another toad? Toads are the dudes with mushrooms for heads. You know the dudes that the toad houses look like? Well, not really. Toads aren't enemies. Toads are just good citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom. Toads are not our enemies. Toads are our friends. Fish are friends, not food! Fish are friends, not food.
I'm gonna eat some fish.
Really, you think I need that? I don't need that. Because I've made a request that I'm not going to use him ever. I used him when I originally played this game the first time a bunch, just so I could get through the levels, but in my Let's Play, I'm determined not to use that ever.
You see how hard it truly is.
This game's actually easy, but it's really unforgiving, because, like, when you die, you gotta do a bunch of levels over and over again. But it's easy when compared to Donkey Kong or Rayman Origins, which are both more forgiving. Like, Rayman Origins doesn't even have a life system, but Donkey Kong has got... But when you get a game over, you just gotta start the level over, which can be painful sometimes, but not as painful as it would be to have to do a bunch of levels. I'd have quit that game long ago if that was the case. Ooh, there. So there are two types. Which one am I supposed to go for? I think the more logical one, probably. the one that is painted in red.
Painted
in red like a bucket of sauce.
I'm gonna speed off of that part.
Extra life! Extra life! This isn't the extra life when you got the spin suit. Hope that's in New Super Mario Bros.
You get to keep the spin suit!
Yeah.
Now you go for that level. So close.
Yeah. Kind of forgot what this level is, to be honest. That's probably because I breeze through it most of the times. Oh, right. The tiny Goombas and stuff. Yeah. I usually breeze through this one when I actually get to it, so.
I just remember.
Because it's easy when compared to the two ones before, because there aren't as many death cliffs. And it's giving me spin anyway, so that's great.
So you just wasted your own spin. No, you didn't waste
it. No, I didn't. It was useful. It was effective. It was super effective.
To beat a level. Why is there clouds?
Blocking your view of the world is what they're doing.
And when you get near them, they
will disappear. They're scared. So now they're moving. When you shake your Wii Remote, they disappear. Die, Cloud Demon. Haha! That's what you get for fogging up the world with your nasty breath. That's what happens. See, normally you would have to get on those sand ledges and move across, but with spin I can just hone past everything. That's how spin works! Hone past everything! That's how spin works! Hone past everything! How do I... Oh, that's how it is. I got it. So normally you would have to climb up ledge by ledge, but I can just spin up because I'm a spin warlord. I'm like the master of the spin power. I just breeze through levels with the spin. Haley doesn't like the spin. I think the reason for that is she plays with just the Wii Remote, and I could see if you were playing with just the Wii Remote, you'd have to go like this to spin, which is would be really annoying to have to do. So it's a lot more useful when you use the nunchuck mode to have to spin. So now I'm gonna go back to World 4 and beat these levels in here. Hopefully I can keep this. Soup. Whatever, I'll just do this level. This level will be easy to spin, so we'll just do this one.
Breeze through it. Don't you lose your spin power?
If you get hit, that's the only time you lose it. So if I never get hit through all